Those people test of hell through the wickedness of Jezebel. Then Elijah came forth to tell that God was greater than the host of hell. So he called up the prophets of Baal, let the true God prove and tell. Then Jehovah heard Elijah's prayer and his fire fell.
That takes them for the throne in the world that's given to us. They must stand for the sake of
was the leader
to the saints in the days of old. Let the world know where it belongs. For the right of the days that wrong. For the sake of the kingdom of glory, you got to take a stand. Take a stand.
The disciples took the stage. Against the Pharisees taken with rage. If you anymore preach the gospel, we're gonna lock you all up in hell. As they beat them up over again, we will serve God rather than man. Christ was glorified in them because they took their stand.
You've got to take a stand for the truth.
Of heaven,
you've got to take a stand.